Hey guys, what is up? And welcome to the third installment of our sales week for February 2021. I hope you guys have been enjoying the series. If you have, let me know, leave a comment down below, as well as give this video a big thumbs up because this is my first Mercari only video. I don't do videos on Mercari often just because honestly, I feel like I'm still learning. I'm not an expert at it whatsoever. My sales on Mercari are kind of poo-poo right now. They're not the greatest just because I'm not an expert yet. Like I said, I'm still growing. I literally only have like, I think 50 items, not even on Mercari. So, and I have about 300 and something listings and I have so much stuff in the back of me here. I have so much to list in the month of March. I don't think I'll be thrifting at all in the month of March. I think I will just be listing and trying to get all my listings up. So the theory top here actually sold for $21. I ate the shipping. Selling fee was $210. Processing fee was 91 cents. So I made a total of $13.39 on theory. Mercari, I'm a little bit more lenient because Mercari is kind of like my third bucket. Plus this one wasn't like 100% silk or anything. It was honestly, I think a cotton or polyester. It wasn't one of their higher end blouses. So I was okay with taking that $21 offer, but 21 turning into 13, I've had worse. So I'm okay with that. Next were these Banana Republic Martin Fit trouser pants. These were $14. These sold for $14. The shipping was $4.99. The selling fee was $1.40, processing fee was 71 cents. So I made $6.90 on these. And there was a tax charge to buyers. The other thing that's cool about Mercari is that Mercari is kind of like Poshmark, where they charge sales tax to the buyer. So that can be sent to the IRS during tax season, which I love. It makes my life so much easier. And these I got, I think, in a ThredUp DIY box. I'm pretty sure I got them in a women's DIY box. Okay, these are some Block Girl gray pink ombre dance pants, sold for $15. I made $7.77. Do you guys want the breakdowns or do you not? I told you two of the breakdowns, so we'll do the rest of them without the breakdowns, but $7.77. I probably bought these for $5.99 to $6.99 at Goodwill. I've actually given up on Goodwill too. I'll be making a whole video on why I may never go to Goodwill again. I probably won't pick those up again because they sell for nothing on Mercari. This is an Ava & Viv floral plus size blouse 3X, sold for $15. Mine made another $7.77 on these. And I got these from ThredUp, so my total was like a dollar something for them. Or I bought them for a dollar something. This was actually my one good sale on Mercari. This was a Yana Peruvian traditional 100% alpaca cardigan, sold for $40. But you want to know how much I made? Do you want to know how much I freaking made? Let me tell you. After all the fees, I made $26.55. I was like, ah, man, it's because I didn't. So I started a new thing on Mercari as well. I think I'm only going to do Pirate Ship. I don't think I'm even going to use Mercari services for their shipping. I'm going to just use Pirate Ship because it's so much cheaper. So yeah, but that $7.99, man, that ate a lot of profit, but what can you do? Nothing. So yeah. And then my final sale on Mercari this month was these Carter's Jeans short toddler medium wash size, and they were $10. So I made a total of $3.42. I bought these for $1.49, so I literally still made some profit. Like, that's crazy. I got this in another ThredUp box unboxing. My hair is already getting oily and I literally washed it like 5 hours ago. What I've learned from Mercari. Mercari, if you don't list, you don't make sales. That's literally what it is. Like, they say, oh, you need to list consistently. I actually am going to talk about this a lot in Sunday's video, but if you don't list, you don't sell. I think that's bollocks when it comes to eBay and Poshmark, but I do find that to be real when it comes to Mercari. So you can also relist on Mercari, don't get me wrong. I mean, you can relist on all the platforms, but I feel like you have to have new listings on there all the time. So if you don't put up new listings on Mercari or relist on Mercari every day, then I don't know if you're gonna make sales or not. Like, honestly, I listed and then I made a sale and I was like, what is this blasphemy? But that's the wrong word. What is this magic? So yeah, something about Mercari, they want you to list all the time. Poshmark, eBay is another store. I'll talk about that later. But that was everything I kind of learned in Mercari. So right now I'm still building up my store for Mercari. It's really just living its life right now. I don't know what to tell you, but it's living its life. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I hope you found it somewhat useful. I know that I'm not the expert in Mercari yet, but I am trying to grow to be an expert like I am when it comes to Poshmark. I'm not an expert at eBay like at all either. But yeah, so Sunday's video, we are taking a little bit of a break. We are not going to be doing our numbers this Sunday. I actually have a special video coming out this Sunday, which I'm so excited about. And then on Wednesday, we're gonna have our final February numbers, guys. And let me tell you, it's wild. I'm not done with February yet, but from what I can tell, it's actually February 28th, 27th today. So I still have like basically a day left of sales, and I'm dropping prices when the week that's, I'm dropping prices. So hopefully we'll be making a lot of sales tomorrow. So pray for me. But yeah, so, but what I can see from the numbers now is that they're pretty good, and I'm excited to tell you guys all about them. So stay tuned for Wednesday, where you're going to see my February numbers. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you so much. Let me know what kind of videos you guys want to see from me, and I will see you guys all in the next video. Bye bye. Boop.
Yo, what's up? I'm the mad hatter. I'll pour you tea. Please don't let it splatter. Does it really matter? 'Cause I'm the mad hatter.